I think I'll begin my meal with a taquito.
I'll see your taquito and raise you a stack of pancakes.
I'll see your pancakes and raise you some rock shrimp avocado bean sliders.
I'll see your sliders and raise you these Kung Pao chicken lobster chimichangas.
I'll raise you this sardine stroganoff in a Brussels sprouted chocolate cake bowl.
And I'll see that and top it with this broccoli casserole, and this chickpea curry pizza, and some chili cheese dogs, and one eggplant pot sticker, and a deep-fried teriyaki turducken.
You sure ate a lot of food.
Top that!
Wow, you don't look so hot. I hope you aren't starting to feel seasick. You know, it's easy for a ship like this to make you feel nauseated, what with the waves going up and down, up and down, up and down. Usually when you compete, you throw down. But he just threw up.
Laugh it up, green boy. I still ate more than you, which means I'm up 2-1.
Well, I bet you can't beat me in a limbo contest.
What's a limbo contest?
Only the most challenging, death-defying competition of all time. A single bamboo stick held aloft a few feet above the ground. A limbo warrior, leaning back, his entire body coming mere centimeters from the cold, unfeeling ground. It's a dance of danger, a pirouette of peril, a tango of terrifying torment!
It sounds like it's just walking under a stick.
It is so much more than that! Still want to limbo?
Of course we do. Let's do this.
Then let the competition begin!
How low can you go? The answer, not as low as me.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.